the actual numbers don't reflect that at all. As a matter of fact, quite the opposite. In most of these areas, we've seen the COVID numbers actually drop dramatically over the last few weeks and months. And so it came as quite a shock to me and